from the age of 4 years old through until now, this is what has been my passion. My father was a squash coach and my mother was working in the club. It became my second home, and that's really where it all began. I love the intensity of the sport. I love the process of teaching people and seeing them improve. I turned professional squash player at 16. While I was still in my playing career, I developed my coaching and began the Elite Squash Academy about 15 years ago. I really have stayed with coaching and have pursued coaching purely because I just love it. My name is Hadrian Stiff and I'm the director of Elite Squash Coaching Academy based in Bristol. My mission is to ensure that all players that are involved in the Elite Squash program reach their maximum potential. The techniques of our coaching are more based around the needs of the individual. The general philosophy behind a lot of the coaching that we will do is based around the movement of the player or group of players. The movement is very often the key to unlocking a lot of factors within a player's game. We do focus very much on the strengths as well as the weaknesses. I try to bring out as much as possible the personality of the player. One thing I've discovered over years of coaching is that sometimes too much coaching can be a bad thing. We train players from 3.5, 4 years old through to professional level. We have many homegrown players who have started at beginner point and progressed through to play for England and be regional, national and county champions. I am the current national coach for Ireland. I coach the men's team and also all of the juniors. I'm currently working with Mohamed El Shabagi, who's the world number 8.
I've been training with Hadrian since I started with the university here, so it's almost 4 years now and it's been great. Hopefully I'll be looking forward for many more years with him.
We run camps throughout the year for juniors and adult players. The aim of the camps is to deliver the most beneficial coaching possible. It's much more about how you play and relate with other players and how that develops your game. We can tailor camps to suit the needs of the group. I have a partnership between Elite Squash and the University of Western England. We are trying to build the most successful squash university in the world. The university do provide very good quality packages for elite players who want to continue their education while still pursuing their squash. And there are various scholarships available for players from anywhere in the world. We can offer packages for foreign students as well, which can include language school and squash running parallel, plus also tours of the city and the ability to experience Bristol as a whole. All players can be champions of some kind. The rewards are massively high as a product of the fact that it's such a challenging sport to play.